Dear students, yesterday I have given the homework, the second problem, namely 64 m cube minus 343 n cube. Factorize a cube minus b cube. I think you have did it. Just check it. A cube minus b cube is equal to, the factors are a minus b, one factor, and second factor is a square, not minus here, remember it, plus it is a plus ab plus b square. These are the two factors. So you have to use this identity for this problem. So 64 m cube minus 343 n cube. Now this problem I will write it as, m cube can be written as cube number, we have to write 64 can be written as 4 into 4 into 4. 64 is equal to 4 cube, 4 into 4 16, 16 4 is the 64. Same manner 343 is which cube? 343 is which cube? It is a 7 cube. 7 7s are 49 into 7 is equal to 343. So what we will do, this number given problem we will write in the cube form. So this first number can be written as 64, 4 then m cube, 4 and m together, m cube it is 4m cube, that is a cube, minus 343. It is 7, then n is there, 7n, it's all cube. So I have written a cube minus b cube. In this problem, in place of a, we have 4m, and in place of b, we have 7n. Now, using this identity, substituting these values in their place, we get the answer, the factors. Okay, so first factor is a minus b. A minus b, so in their problem it is 4m minus 7n. 4m a minus b is 7n. Now second factor is a square. What is your a in the problem? A is 4m, so it is 4m square. Put bracket children, because it is together. 4m is one single entity, so it is, you have to use bracket. 4m all square, then plus sign, then a into b. A is 4m into b. B is how much? 7n. 7n plus b square, plus b value is 7n, so it is 7n full term, it's a square. So this is the second factor. Now we'll simplify this one, that the last answer. So first factor is 4m minus 7n, and second factor is 4m into 4m. 4m square is 4m into 4m. 4 4s are 16, m into m, m square. So it is 16m square plus 4 7s are 28, m into n, mn, plus 7n whole square is equal to 7n into 7n. 7 7s are 49, n into n, n square. So it is 49 n square. So we cannot add all our unlike terms, different terms. So this is the last step. So these are the two factors of 64m cube minus 343n cube. So this way you can factorize when only two numbers are given. Now to proceed further problems, they have given one more identity, the last identity in the 9th standard, which derivation is no need, just it is a lengthy long identity. It is three trinomials cube it is, okay? A plus B plus C, trinomial, the three terms, its whole cube is given. A cube plus B cube plus C cube. minus 3abc. If that term is there, what are the factors? So in a separate formula they got it. Its derivation, how they got, you have not to study in 9th standard. Just I'll give the identity, just you have to remember it and you have to use it to solve some more problems in the given exercise. Okay, the identity, the last identity, the identity which today we are going to remember is a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. A cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. This identity is equal to lengthy one, I will write it below. Big lengthy identity is a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. 3abc is equal to, it's a factors, they will say it factors of this particular identity. It is a plus b plus c, one factor, and second factor is a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. This is the new identity. Without derivation directly we will use it to solve some problems. So what is the identity? A cube plus b cube plus c cube. There are three variables. In the previous one we have studied a plus b whole cube, and using that we can get the one more identity, a cube plus b cube, or by using a minus b whole cube we got one more identity. Substituting that identity, it is a cube minus b cube. That identity just we used to solve some problem in the exercise, right? Now this is the last identity, a cube. Here also cube is there, but there are three variables instead of two. Okay, so a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to two factors, a plus b plus c, one factor, into the another factor is a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Okay, so this is the last identity. So using this they will give the problem like factorize. I will solve one example problem. Factorize example, okay, factorize 8x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 27 z cube minus 18xyz. 8x cube plus y cube plus 27z cube minus 18xyz. What are the factors of this? Okay. Now, what you have to do? Now, write in the cube form. A cube, b cube, c cube minus 3abc. If you write this one in that pattern, then you come to know what is a, what is b, and what is c. Once you know a, b, c, then to write the factors, use this part of the identity where one factor is a plus b plus c and another factor is a square plus b square plus c square minus a, b, minus b, c and minus c, a. So I should know which is a, which is b and which is c. So what I will do, see now, it is some cube number. Okay. Now you know that 8 can be written as 2 cube. 2 into 2, 4, 4 2s are 8. So instead of 8, I will write 2 cube, then x is also there, its cube is there. So together 2 cube and x cube, 2x cube, single entity I will write, and together its cube, whole cube I will write. Okay, plus then y cube as it is, no problem, y cube, plus here number is there, 27. Now, what is the cube number of 27? Which cube if you do 27 you will get? Yes, you correctly judged it. It is 3 cube. 3 3s are 9. 9 3s are 27. So it is 3 cube and z cube also there. So together we will write 3z. It's all cube. Right? Then minus 3 into a into b into c I should write. Now, it is a cube, it is b cube, it is c cube, a cube, b cube, c cube. So in place of a, if it is a cube, what in place of a, what I have now? 2x. In the same manner, in place of b cube, I have y. And in place of c cube, c cube, what is c now? 3z. Right? Now, according to the identity, you should be able to write 3abc, that is the identity, a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. Now, can I reduce this or can I write it in the form of same answer I should get, 18xyz. Can I able to write 3abc form using this abc? If it is correctly come, then it is right. Now, a, 3 into a is 2x. Right, then into b, b is y, and into c, a b c, a b c, c is 3z. Now you multiply and check the answer. Now numbers you multiply first, 3 2s are 6, 6 3s are, 3 6 are 6, 3 is how much? 18, it is 18, right? Then x into y into z, x into y, xy, xy into z is xyz. So same number, I split it into in the form of 3abc using this abc value. So I changed the number in this pattern now. So my problem is now in this pattern. So what are the factors of this? This number. So in the same pattern, I will write the answer which is required. Okay. Now it is equal to, you can write it here, children, in front of it, but there is no place. I'll write big here. It is a plus b plus c. So what is your a? First factor is a plus b plus c. So what is your a? A is 2x. What is your b? It is y plus z. C is 3z. So a plus b plus c, one factor. Another factor is a square. What is your a? Again, c here. A is 2x, a square, 2x square plus b square is a y square plus what is c? C is a 3z, 3z. You should use the bracket because it is 3 and z together square it is, okay? Minus ab, ab is a into b, a into b, a is 2x. Into b, b is y, ab minus ab, then minus bc, minus b into c, bc. Now in my problem it is y into 3z, y into 3z, again minus sign, ca, ca, c is 3z into a is 2x. This is the second factor. Okay. Now, this no need to change. We cannot add or subtract. Write as it is. First factor 2x plus y plus 3z. And the second factor is you can simplify further and write in the simplified answer. 2x square. 2x square is 2x into 2x. It is 2 2s are 4, x into x, x square. Y square as it is, no change, y square is y square, प्लस 3z स्क्वायर, 3z इंटू 3z, 3 3z 9, z इंटू z, z स्क्वायर, 3z स्क्वायर. नाउ हियर माइनस साइन, 2 इंटू 1 इज 2, नो अदर नंबर टू मल्टीप्लाई, x इंटू y, x y, हियर यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई, ओके. हियर माइनस 3 इज ओनली वन नंबर, y इंटू z, 3yz. Minus here two numbers are there. 3 2s are 6. X into z. Sorry, z into x. Zx. This is the second factor. We cannot add or subtract further. All are different terms, unlike terms. So cannot simplify. This is the last. So the factors of 8x³ y³ + 27z³ - 18xyz is nothing but first factor is 2x + y + 3z, and second factor is 4x² + y² + 9zx² - 2xy - 3yz and -6zx. This is the last answer. So in this manner we can factorize, but here we have only one identity. There is separate for plus number and minus number. Number, like there is no separate a³ - b³ c³. Separate formula is not there, like previous one. Previous problem, a + b³ we did, and a³ + b³ identity we studied. And another formula is a - b³, and using that we got the second identity a³ - b³. So there we no need to take the sign of a and b, directly we have taken, but here only one identity, whichever sign it is in the problem, plus or minus, we have to take if negative numbers are given, okay. That we'll see later. Now come to the exercise. We will solve the exercise 4.5 problem, the next one. But identity, we have to use the same thing, okay. So I'll write at the top the identity. Repeat once again. Try to write it once again. We have to do the problem. 11th one. Exercise 4.1, 11th one, factorize 27x³ + y³ + z³ - 9xyz. Now, before using the identity, I will write it in the cube form. a³ + b³ + c³ - 3abc I have to write. So, cube number I have to write, 27x³. 27 is which cube? 3 3s are 9. 9 3s are 27. So, it is 3, and here x is there. 3x³ + y³ is as it is, and z cube is as it is. So here A place we have 3x, and B place we have y, and C place we have z. Okay. Now minus 3 3abc, A into B into C, 3abc. What is A here? 3x. What is B? Y. And what is C? Z. You multiply and see, same number, 9xyz, you will get 3 3s are 9, 9, x into y, xy into z, xyz, xyz. Okay. Now we have to use the identity. I'll write the identity to get the answer. a³ + b³ + c³ - 3abc. If it is there, its factors are a+b+c into a² + b² + c² - ab - bc - ca. So this answer we have to write for this problem. So what is your problem? Write below here. 3x³ प्लस वाई क्यूब प्लस जेड क्यूब माइनस 3 इंटू ए इंटू बी इंटू सी. Same way we have to write, and seeing the identity, we will write a plus b plus c is the first factor. A plus b plus c, instead of this adding, you come this side and add this one. So it is 3x plus y plus z. 3x plus y plus z. Okay. Now second factor, a square. So you have to write now 3x square. Plus b square, b is here, y, it's a square. And same manner, c place we have z, so it is z square. Minus ab, a into b, ab, here 3x into y. Minus bc, here y into z. Minus CA, so Z into 3X. Now simplify the last step, 3X plus Y plus Z into, now if simplify this, 3X whole square, 3X into 3X. 3, 3 is a 9, X into X, X square. Plus y square plus z square as it is. Now multiply 3x into y. Here minus sign, no problem. Minus 3x into x into y, xy. Minus y into z, yz. Minus z into x, z, 3 is there, right? 3 first. Then z into x is zx. So this is the last answer. These are the two factors of the given problem. I hope you understood this one, right? Okay, now 12th one and 13th one we have to prove. Twelfth one we will do later, children. I will go to the 13th one. Very simple problem it is. Next class I will do 12th one. Today I will do 13th one. Okay. If x plus y plus z is equal to 0. Some condition is given. In that condition, the formula x cube plus y cube, like a cube plus b cube plus c cube, same formula, z cube, it equals to 3xyz. The same identity, using the same identity, they got one answer. This we have to show. But one under one condition, they have given this identity. The condition is x plus y plus z. The three variables are such that when you add the three variables, if they have particular numbers, values, if you use that values and if you add it, they will get a zero answer. The sum is zero. In that condition, the identity is changed into this pattern. X cube plus y cube plus z cube, the three numbers which you have taken such that the sum of the three numbers, three variables you are given, but if you take any three numbers such that their sum should be zero, in that case the identity will change into this pattern. The cube of the first number, cube of the second number and cube of the third number, if you add, it is same as three times that three number product, first number into second number, third number. If you multiply and do it three times, multiply by three times, that answer and this answer will come one and the same. That is the identity. So under one condition, the identity will change into this pattern. That we have to prove now. Okay. Now I will take the identity which just now we have learned, and I will show how to get this answer. Okay. Now what is the identity? Instead of a plus b plus c, I will write x, y, z. Okay. So what is the identity we learned? A cube plus b cube plus c cube. So I will write x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3abc minus 3xyz. 3xyz equals, what is the first factor? A plus b plus c. So here it is x plus y plus z into the second factor is a square, x square plus b square, y square plus c square, z square minus ab, ab. AB is a XY. Then BC, YZ and CA minus ZX. This is the identity just now we studied. Okay. Now, write the identity first. And use this condition in this identity, you will get this result. Now, what is the condition? X plus Y plus Z. They are such that the sum of the three numbers is 0. Now, in this case, I have x plus y plus z here. That term is present here. What is the value of this number? 0. So, it is equal to, this number is 0. This I will write as it is. X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equal to 0. This is 0. Into this number x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx, right? So this value is 0, so I wrote it 0. Now 0 into any number is how much? 0 into any number is always 0. So this write as it is, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Now, I want only x cube plus y cube plus z cube. So, this term I will bring the right side of the equal sign. So, x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to 0 is there. Now, minus 3x, 0 I wrote it here, the first already there. Now, minus 3xyz, if you bring to the other side of the equal sign, minus will change into, you know the rule, plus. So, it will change into plus 3xy. Z. So x cube plus y cube plus z cube, 0 plus any number is same number, so it is 3 into x, y, z. So I have proved it. I have shown the result now. I use this condition in the formula and I got this result. So this is a very important to solve some of the numbers cube they want. To get the answer without multiplying, I will show the next problem how you can use it. So, under special condition, in the identity a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, where its factors is equal to a plus b plus c into a square minus b plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. This identity will change into under condition a plus b plus c when it is exactly equal to 0. That identity you can write it as now a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to exactly 3abc. Okay, so in solving some problem, cube numbers, that is the next problem, you can try 14th problem. There, see, they are given first one, minus 12 cube plus 7 cube plus 5 cube. So, without doing the cube, you have to cube it, right? 12 cube you have to do, 7 cube you have to do, and 5 cube you have to do. So, don't do the cube value. And without doing, just if you x cube, y cube, z cube is nothing but here it is 3xyz. Just take the 3 into first number, into second number, into third number. If you do, you will get the answer. So, here you can first you have to check whether that 3 numbers, minus 12, plus 7, plus 5. If you add, whether you will get 0 or not. So, try this. Otherwise, I'll proceed it in the next class, 14th problem. Okay. So learn this identity thoroughly and go to the next problem. I will work out. You check your answer. Thank you.